TeamCity is a powerful continuous integration tool from JetBrains designed for developers and build engineers that offers a rich set of out-of-the-box functionality appropriate for organizations and builds of all types. In this video series, we'll provide an overview of TeamCity and walk through getting started building your first project. In subsequent videos, we'll explore more advanced features of TeamCity, such as configuration as code, build pipelines and build chains, and much more. TeamCity is an enterprise-grade CI tool available as a software-based self-hosted on-premise solution or via a managed cloud service. TeamCity supports multi-platform development, extensive cloud integration, and advanced controls for complex builds. Users can view and manage their builds via the web UI or utilize the Kotlin DSL for managing build configurations as code. If you're not ready to move completely to a configuration as code setup, we also offer a hybrid approach, which allows users to make changes in the UI that are then committed to configuration as code files in your source code repository. Getting started with TeamCity has never been easier. There are two primary components. The TeamCity server provides the user interface for managing build configurations and reviewing results. The TeamCity build agent executes build configurations or build jobs and can be installed on-premise or in cloud providers like AWS and Azure. We support development of all types across a variety of platforms, including Windows, Linux, and macOS, and TeamCity can be extended and integrated into other tools that make up your SDLC toolchain. You can get started using TeamCity for free. All TeamCity installations, by default, come with our perpetual free license that allows users to create up to 100 build configurations and run those configurations on up to 3 build agents. No signups or registration is required. There's no restriction on the number of build minutes or users in TeamCity, and anyone can utilize our free licenses, whether you're developing for commercial, open source, or personal projects. Customers who require additional build capacity, dedicated technical support, or an unlimited number of build configurations can purchase enterprise licenses. Complete details are available on our website.